Hey, so I just got my Vodafone X deal. Came with free Beats. We'll do
Beats unbox. Got my Beats EP headphones. Jar of knockoff Vodafone Nutella. Probably won't eat that. Bag, a seat voucher, whatever that is, some stickers, this SIM card, an old SIM card, another Ben & Jerry's thing for the phone, and a bunch of flyers and a hot air. Cool, so I'll chuck that away and we'll get down to the headphones. And of course, if I have prepared, I would have a knife, just tear it with my hands. Nice and slick. I can read the back some other time. That's really attractive. Anyway, change the way you hear sound. Playing box otherwise. Silk bag, Beats EP embossed. Got the headphones. That was meant to come out. Anyway, yeah, we got our paperwork in here. Beats EP, bunch of user manuals. Cool. And we'll open this bag and we'll check out the headphones themselves. So I have the matte black version, a common different color, I imagine. And yeah, so all plastic design. We have metal on the frame. You can extend them by just pulling gently. They're wired, not wireless, on here. And I guess I'll try them out. Now, luckily I have a phone, and since it's an iPhone, I need a headphone adapter. And my Face ID has unlocked. Spotify. Plug them in, and songs for sleeping. That's gonna be boring as hell. Don't know what to play. We'll play Rise by Jonas Blue. And they play. Okay, so I'll just check out these headphones, try using them a little bit. Give you guys an idea of what it's like to use them. And yeah, right. So, put them on my head. Different idea of the. Right. So, those are a couple of songs. And
they sound alright. I mean, I technically got them for free, so I'm not going to be critical. Yeah, if I had paid €100, I don't know. I don't think the build quality holds up to that price point. But yeah, it's a free pair of headphones, not complaining. They have an inline control, volume, play pause, and volume up, and a mic included.
You gonna do anything?
No. Are you recording?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, I thought it was just taking stills. Yeah, I don't like my Spotify browser, so I don't like this song. But, yeah.
You got a clue as into what the song is?
No, if I was drunk, it would be a lot easier. Honestly, as far as quality goes, they're kind of on ears, so they squish your ears. I can't see myself wearing these longer than 20 minutes. I'm going to give comfort rating, I don't know, 4 out of 10, 3 out of 10. Quality rating, about a 2 out of 10. They're quite plasticky. Actually, maybe you want the flex and stuff, because it feels like it'll snap when I say it. And yeah, give that a 2 out of 10. And quality is about a 5 out of 10. There you go. It costs me nothing. I hope you don't pay for them. If you do, I feel sorry for you.